So people, it's raining here in Bangalore and it's a happy time. Dude, whenever it rains, I feel so much happy. So I feel rain is proportional to your success. Why? Whenever it rains, it makes you happy, which means whenever you feel, if you're happy, you are getting more clients, which means if you're happy, happy is proportional to making more money. Anyways, money is always not the thing to make you happy also. With that money, how you behave and how you work on that also give you happiness. Anyways, I'm getting deviated because of the cool air. And it's raining. It's raining, man. Hallelujah. It's raining, man. Anyways, finally, I won't say after many days, but I will see. This rain is really very much making you happy from inside. And when you're really happy from inside, you know what to do. You get to know what to do. And you start doing that. Okay, so I've heard many of you are doing some things which you don't love. Okay? Is it true? Is it true? Is it true? Is it true? Tell me here, honestly, is it true? So, yo, super boss. So, is this Virana Gora Mathimani? So, I'm doing good, boss. And how are you doing? Good, sir. Thanks. You're in Bangalore. I feel like meeting all of you today because it's the time today we must meet, and the weather is so good. Yes, this is the time we must meet. Anyways, how many of you are working? I want to have this question to all of you. How many of you are working in big companies, and how many of you are working in startups, and how do you feel working in both of these? See, startups is a game which doesn't have any answer. It starts from big companies like Ola, Uber, and it ends to small companies like mine. I'm a very small company, to be honest. Yes, I'm a very small company, but not for a long time. Very soon it's gonna be a very big company, that is for sure, and I'm pretty confident, and I have the courage to tell that in front of the experienced people also, and that is how I am. I'm pretty confident, like it will happen. It doesn't matter what you're good at, what your experience is. You need to absorb this feather, you need to absorb the emotions of the people, and you need to learn more and more and more stuff so that you can start understanding these emotions and how you can help people. If you are able to help people, that is how only you are going to be profitable. Let's not talk about profits, leave it aside. If you do good to 10 people, have you watched that movie? I forgot the name, sorry. I remember. Pay it forward. If you do good to 3 people, and those 3 people do good to next 3 people, and those 3 people. So it's a chain, it's a multiple marketing chain. So if you start really doing good to many people, you will be automatically getting famous, right? And this fame, name and fame will give you leads. Now let me be honest with you, okay? Right now, whatever the crap I'm doing, I really enjoy doing this crap. I really enjoy talking to you people. I really feel getting connected to you people. And you know what? When I talk to you guys, I get the fun, like, oh yes, these people are really like some people who doesn't want to do these things, but still they're talking to me just because they get a little bit of encouragement from me. Maybe I'm not that that much good motivator, but yes, I can motivate you at least for 2% or 3%. That is the satisfaction which I have. And when I started this video venture from like last 2 months, oh wow, it's raining heavily actually. Can you see that? It's raining heavily, suddenly started raining heavily. Oh fuck, it's quite good, right? So yes, I am enjoying this thing. So from last few days, I don't know how and why, I'm getting near about 2 to 3 leads every day, and I'm not telling anybody to call me, but still they're calling me, and whenever I get unknown numbers, I generally don't pick them up. Today only one call happened and I did not pick it up, and then when known number they called me and I picked it up. I generally don't pick it up because right now I'm in ideation phase again. I'm thinking on some business plans, but still people who love me, they love me already. Right, that is how the thing is working right now. And right now I want to tell you, the rain is too good and you must enjoy, you must absorb these good things, you must enjoy these good things. Because there are too many sad things in our life. You're always tensed. You're always thinking of something. But really, when you absorb this nature and when you really start loving yourself and what you do and your people around you, yes, you feel good. And this feel good factor will bring you and will come up with some plan, with some architecture which will automatically give you more benefits and more profits, whatever you say in the positive or negative side. But I'm going to say you, like, yes, unless and until you start absorbing the good things, even if you're making more money, you won't be happy. If you start doing good to people, if you start understanding the problems of the people, and then you start giving them results and how they can improvise in their life, or how they can actually work on the thing in a better way, and they start getting results after listening to you, yes, that's the thing which you will love to have. Like, I have done, maybe unknowingly or knowingly, or maybe I was thinking about profits or not. Sometimes I don't think about profits, but I always believed whomsoever I wanted to work with, I never thought about money. I always thought about the future, the growth, the scalability, the beautifulness of working together. Like, together if you work, it can be a stronger relationship. So right now I'm working more on the stronger relationships. I'm not working just for the money, and that's the best thing which I'm doing right now, what I believe. I don't want any XYZ to come in my business and ruin it. I only want people who can understand, like me, the people who can understand what is the pain point, how can we solve it, how it can be beneficial to a large number of people. So that is how I'm working on. Maybe it will be a failure and all these things, what I'm doing, it might go in vain, but right now I don't care about that, because I know if I'm doing good, it won't go wasted for sure. It won't go wasted for sure. Yo, so, enjoying the weather in Bangalore? See, it's raining awesomely. So how many of you love rain? Tell me honestly, how many of you love rain? If you don't love rain, watch.
Yes, it's raining in Bangalore. It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man.
Yeah, whenever it rains, I feel like singing more. Sorry about that. I don't know. Yeah, I might have said like I'm jack of all trades, but I'm good at some things for sure, which I won't reveal right now. I will reveal at the correct time. But I love nature a lot, and someday I want to go into Himalayas or somewhere where I can get more and more and more peace there. Anyways, anybody, any here wants to shake hands? Okay, shake hands with me. We are working on a thing known as connecting startups. So if you're having any startups, or if you think, okay, they deserve a particular thing, and but which they're unable to fix the stuff, they're unable to, like I'm more into helping the wannapreneurs, the wannabes who wants to start a business and they're not able to get that business in a proper way. They're thinking like, okay, you know what, people in ideation phase also, they're very good. People in this coding phase are also very good. But this, some people, they simply wanna become rich. Dude, that's not the fact. You simply cannot become rich. You need to understand the problem statement. The problem normal human beings are facing. If you are able to... Okay, I am giving you a problem right now. Can you solve this? I'm giving you a problem right now. Can you solve this? If you can solve this, let me know. In my Facebook Messenger, if you can solve this problem out. Many people are going to lose their job, you know that, I know that, even media is saying that. How can you solve this problem? Do you have any solution? Being an Indian, and how can you help the Indians? Do you have any solution for that? How will you save a guy who is losing a job? Do you have a solution to that? That is my question to you. Can you do that? Yes. You. I'm talking to you. Yes. Can you do that? If you can do that, you let me know. And if you can share a good plan in my Facebook Messenger, even if I'm not into startups, and a solution, and a very good solution, I will be glad to meet you, to connect to you, and we will discuss about it further. Like how it can save jobs, how it can save people of India, and how it can connect it to the actual Indian core mentality, which is known as emotions. Dude, I'm an Indian, I'm emotional, and I love weather. See, whenever it rains, I talk too much. And that is how I am. Just like the movie you have seen, right? That rocket guy, like, not the rocket guy, it was that Punjabi, that guy, he was always flying, and his girlfriend always used to like dance whenever it rains. Such a strange thing, right? Oh yeah, whenever it rains, I love to talk too much. I love talking whenever it is raining, because I feel like we are not meant for only working, we are also meant for enjoying the nature, the people, and the surroundings and the environment. And we must help people. If you are of no use to the people, if you are of no use to the society, then what are you good at? And how are you helping India to grow? Are you helping India? Is it so? I don't know. Let's see. We will see. Hey, hi bro, Somesh. How is the startup going? Waterwala.co.in. It was one of the best startup I've heard in my initial days when I came to Bangalore. It was lovely, lovely idea. Yes, many people need. So people, if you need water, and if you are staying in Bangalore, and if you need water in within 15 minutes, you just need to go to waterwala.co.in. This is my friend who replied here. Hi bro, his name is Somesh Reddy. Yes, they are into supplying water. And they have a very cool concept, like automatically the water gets purified from your this water taps, and they are gonna purify it for you for free. Some deals are there, I don't know. You need to go to the website and check it out. And I just know a little bit about that startups. Anyways, you can go to watermelon.co.in and check it out, how good it that is. And very soon you can check our websites also, like plastistic.com, and how it's gonna solve a big major issue. It's gonna become a big major issue. So that the question which I already asked, how are you going to solve the problem of unemployment in India when 7 lakh people are going to lose their jobs? You have a solution? If yes, message us and we will work on it, so that you can help your friends, so that you can help your family, so that we can help you. That's all. It was nice talking to you guys, and enjoy this lovely weather. It's still raining there, and have a nice day. Chill mari in Bangalore. Yo, have a nice day.
Yo,
bye bye. Stay wow, stay